Hi. So you have now implemented Uku as a workflow management tool. You have automated the work in-house. You have a good overview of tasks that need to be done. You can track your team performance. Now, what about your clients? You have unified the process and the experience for your employees. Now let's talk about unifying the processes and the client experience for your clients as well. Quite often I hear clients saying that since different departments from their office or different employees from their office serve clients differently, then clients have a different experience. With some employees, they have an excellent service experience, and with others, the experience is different. So Uku's Client Portal is a good way to make sure that all your clients get a beautiful experience. You can manage your onboarding processes in Uku's Client Portal. You can do your regular feedback surveys here, and you can also manage your everyday work with your clients in the client portal. Each client who has access to the portal can also modify their information and make sure that they get notifications when they want to get notifications. So they have a bit of opportunities here to make the portal custom for themselves also. You can upload your logo, of course, and choose your company colors to make the dashboard more beautiful. If your client is active and working with different companies, has more than one company, then they can switch between their client portals easily here. All right. So what your clients can do here is that they can, for example, send you in new requests. So if you don't like working with emails, then you can have all your clients submit their questions and requests via the client portal. Your employees will see that then also here from a notification that a client has submitted a new request, or they can also see it on the dashboard with the new request being highlighted with the beautiful green color here. Even better, you can create yourself a quick access dashboard to see all tasks that have been sent to the client portal or that have come in from the client portal to make working with those random requests even easier. Immediately start tracking time here, make sure that the right employees are attached, and you can make sure that this time that you're tracking here is going to run to the invoices. So all interruptions from your clients can be immediately also be traced and billed. And while you're working on something and you get a phone call from your client, you can of course easily just jump to the phone call here. Make sure that you have the correct client here. Take down any kind of notes that you want to take down, potentially some action items. Maybe I want a colleague to help me with some of this. Let's make sure I am billing this and marking this as scope creep. And at the end of the phone call, I might even want to send it to the client portal to make sure that my client also sees the action items and the notes that I took down, and they can let me know if something is not as they intended it. All right, let's jump back to the client portal. Here is the summary of the phone call, and exactly the same way, we can also share the meeting notes or any other information to the client via Uku's tasks. And when the client is done with this, they can just mark it done. It will move away from here and it will be in the list of completed tasks. So your client can always go back in history and see what they have marked down for you. All right. Now let's say you are assigning tasks to your client, to the client portal, but for some reason they don't want to log in here. They avoid coming in and working on these tasks. They keep sending you emails. Well, we have a solution for that too. So under the client, if you have sent out an email to the client, you can see it here under the communication tab. And right here, you can also see the reply that the client hit back to the email that you sent. And this reply is also immediately stored here under the task. So even if you send out an email directly from the task or as a recurring email or from the client portal, doesn't matter, as soon as the client hits reply, the answer will show up here. And we keep also all the chat communication via the client portal here. So it doesn't matter what communication method your client will choose, you will still get all the information, all the attachments to the same task that you need to complete. In addition to managing this kind of regular daily work, you can build custom processes for your clients as you choose. So in Uku's client portal, in the lead package, we have a new feature now, which is called menu links. So here under the client portal app, you can set up different menu links. So if you want to give access to your clients to the document repository so that they could upload documents themselves, or if you want to define where the feedback survey sits so that they could give you feedback on your services, if you want to give them access to the contract that they have signed with you or do upsells for services, you can define all those third-party links here. And you can say if you want these links to be opened in another tab or inside the portal. Plus, you can go under each client who has access to the client portal, and then under the client, I can customize this. I can add different links, I can add custom links here if I don't want to use the standard links, and I can also say that some of these menu items are not visible for this client. So if you have a client who's still in onboarding process, you can make it so that only the onboarding and the agreement draft are visible for this client. And as soon as they have signed the agreement with you and you have set up the processes for them, you can turn on all the other links for them as well. So again, you have full control over who sees what in the client portal. And in the portal, the client sees these links as the buttons here in the main menu. You can give them access to a document repository folder. Maybe there are some financial reports that you want to share with them. Again, the onboarding questionnaire, feedback questionnaire. Maybe you want to do some upsells for services. You can add a link to any kind of landing page. You can actually also add a link here to your blog posts. At Uku, we keep our updates in a blog post. So every single time we do some updates to the system, we update the blog post. So you could have that here also if you have a blog post to inform your clients about important updates that you are doing to your services. Give them access to the agreement they have signed, potentially some advanced reporting tools, list of invoices, really anything you want to share with your clients, you can do that with the help of the client portal menu links. So this is it, a really quick walkthrough of Uku's client portal and what you can do with it. The important thing is that you can create your own custom client portal as you want it to look. You can design all the processes for your clients, and you can manage the tasks, and with the tasks you can also ask the client to go into any of these processes that you want to do here. So yeah, this is it. Let me know if you want to know more about the client portal, and I'll be happy to share more.